My name's Jimmy Pierce. I'm an artist here in Los Angeles. I was always around motocross and bikes, and now it's pretty cool to come back around because I haven't been doing clothing for a while and I haven't been around the motocross industry in a little bit. And so to kind of dip back in and do some motocross gear in my paint style with some of the new generation of riders, I think it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be fun. We're definitely gonna do this piece in some abstract style. I just really wanna add a lot of vibrancy and colors to it. I kinda just go with the flow of the piece. But I know Justin is a vibrant guy, likes bright colors. I think it's gonna be a really cool collab to do something with him, something that's gonna fit his style, fit his personality. We're gonna have some fun. My style is really just, I do a lot of abstract, but my abstracts are very colorful. Inspiration-wise, I just want people to feel something positive, feel some happiness, feel some colors, whether it's a picture or whether it's just a splash. I want those colors to bring someone a positive feeling. Just something that brings positivity back to the world. A smile a day keeps the negativity away. So if one of my smiles can bring someone a smile in their life and they can walk around during the day and smile at someone else and bring some positivity to someone else's life, then that's what I want. I want to just keep spreading positivity like a seed. And everybody wants to be, you know, remembered. If somebody can remember me, if I can leave a legacy, it's mainly a legacy of positivity. If I stopped looking at the negative moments and moved on to most of the positives around my life, there were a lot more positives than the negatives. I try to push that through my art, push that through my life, push that through just my vibration. You don't have to always worry about that negative side. There's always going to be something positive. There's always something bright or colorful to look at. There's always a smile somewhere to find. Leave that legacy of positivity and good vibrations, you know, for everybody, forever.